corner and we bring you a very desi comic book girl look. So today's look is a very desi comic girl look, and we have created this look, and it's a very 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 easy and a quick look, and you really don't need too many things as well. So you can, if you're going for a Halloween party and you want to try a very desi avatar, you guys can go for this look. All you need is a black eyeliner, a white eyeliner and a red lipstick. That's all you need for this look, and it's a very quick look and a very easy look. And yeah, you guys can actually see it's a very desi comic girl look. And in case you guys are not very comfortable carrying a dupatta on your head, you guys can actually ditch it and you can take a dupatta on the side as well. You can do a look like this as well. So whatever works best for you, you guys can opt that dress for this pop art desi comic girl look. And do let us know what you think about this look, and we will be doing a lot of other looks as well. So stay tuned, keep showing us lots and lots and lots of love, and you guys can just hop into the video and have a quick look on how to create this look. So I started with using my NYX foundation on my face. I used a very light shade because I have to create a very pale look, and I used a very humpty amount of foundation. Use it very generously because you will need to make a very very pale look. In pop art, the colors of your lips should show off and your eye color should show, but otherwise make it very pale. And to set the foundation, I use Sugar's translucent powder. I didn't want to use a banana powder as it will add a color to my foundation. I wanted a very very dull look, very pale look. So that is why I just used a translucent powder to set the foundation. Then I used LA Colors sketch eyeliner to draw my eyebrows. So you have to make very thick arc shaped eyebrows, and in case you end up making a mistake also, that's perfectly okay because it is more of a drawing what you're making. So even if you make any mistakes, that's perfectly acceptable. Do make very dark eyebrows and do shape them in a very arc way. The shape should be arc and they should be well defined and well shaped. Next, we will be drawing a shape to my nose. So you guys would have seen in the comic books, usually the comic characters have a shape on the nose, and the nose holes has to be, or your nostrils have to be filled with black, and a proper shape has to be given to your nose. And then instead of contouring, you give a shape to your cheeks as well, and you darken it. You have to make it double. It should be very dark because that is what defines your cheek, and it gives a shape to your face. Again, you have to define your lips. So before we fill in the color, we are going to define it with black. And under the lips also, we are going to give a very light definition. And also your face, from which side you are going to click photos, that side has to be defined. So that is the angle you will be taking every time. Then I took my NYX eye palette and I used the red in that. With my finger only, I pressed a little color on my eye. So the color has to pop out little. So use a very bright shade. You can use a red color, you can use a pink, orange, but don't go for neutral shades. The eye and your lip has to pop out. And also don't go overboard by putting it all over your under the eye also. Just keep it little above the eye. That should do. And then we are going to define the eye. So make a very thick eye liner and extend it till the wing, because we are going to make fake lashes on the wing. So you guys can see now I'm drawing the lashes. So the lashes will go little above the crease, so that it shows that these are lashes.
So now we will define the crease as well. I will draw a thick line on the crease. So it defines your eye completely. And I will also define my waterline. I'm not going to fill in the color inside because I have to fill white shade inside. So just the outline of the waterline, and then I'll make few lashes in the bottom side as well. For both the eyes we'll do, and you need not have a consistency, it should not be equal. That's perfectly okay because what you're doing is a drawing. So it need not be equal. Then I'm going to make the lines under the eye as well. And I will fill in the color of my lips with bright red lipstick. I have used my Flower Beauty's red lipstick, which I also used for my Karwa Chauth look. And now I'll be taking my white kajal pencil, and I have filled in on my waterline. Also, you make the wing with the white itself in the center of the fake lashes you've made. You can either draw a white line with the white pencil, or you can use a silver or a white liquid pencil, which I have used later. And now you darken the outline of your lipstick after your lipstick has completely dried. Make sure your lipstick has dried, otherwise it will get mixed and the color won't show. And also in the centers you make certain lines, the lines of your lips, with the black pencil or the black liner you're using. And with the same lipstick, I've made a bindi. Since we are doing the desi pop art girl, so we have made a bindi, and we've put a line around that as well. That is the lines of your forehead. I did make a small mole around my above my lips also, which is also called a beauty spot. And I used a Blue Heavens pearl white liquid liner, which is very shiny, so I used it on the edges of my lips to give a very to give it a look of a reflection, and also on my lines under the eyes. I did darken the wing along with that also. And here is the final look. You can add gajra and necklace and mang tika, earrings, dupatta, blouse, sari, whatever you like, and that's how my look is complete.
So we hope you did enjoy this video a lot, and it did make an easy option for you to create your Halloween look this year. And if you did enjoy this look, do let us know and do share your looks with us. We would really be happy to see your looks, and we'll be waiting to see your looks. So do let us know in the comment section below what you think about this look and whether you would be recreating this look or not. And do let us know if you want us to make a specific video or a video on a specific topic. We would be more than happy to do it. Do show us lots of love because it means a lot to us. And stay tuned, guys. We'll be coming with more looks. And if you haven't followed to our channel yet, do subscribe to our channel and do follow us on Instagram as well, because it means a lot to us, and we keep doing a lot of photos and OOTDs on our Instagram as well. And happy Halloween, guys!